Africa Media Live TV. Kindly subscribe to our YouTube channel to get updated on the trending gist, latest news all over the world. Like our page, subscribe, and share with friends. Thank you.
Hello guys. Hello, I don't know where to start from. People have been saying a lot. People have been coming out saying a lot about his death. Because Iku Mohbad ji o really move rather than one. There are people are suspecting many people, most especially Naira Marley and Samlarry. Because there's a lot of training videos online where Samlarry is assaulting Mohbad while having a video shoot. And okay, another video surface is trending online right now after Mohbad's dead. Mohbad and friends calling out Naira Marley's best friend Samlarry for allegedly assaulting him while having a shooting music video with Zlatan. Watch this video behind. This is a video where Samlarry is the disruptor, the video shoots Mohbad is having with Zlatan. If not Zlatan was there, Kinu Obashi from Oboy. They threatening him till the last breath. They threatening him till his last breath. Because this video you are watching happened at around July. Video shoot actually around July. Yeah. And Kinu Oboy, so this is Samlarry of the thing. There's nothing. You didn't come online that this is what exactly he did. All we knew is that Samlarry is a best friend to Naira Marley. And Naira Marley and Mohbad are having issue. So these people really pushed Mohbad into depression with all this attack they're giving him from one place to another. Them Samlarry really harassed him and molested Mohbad for no reason. But who sent him? Look, that's the question now. Who sent Samlarry to harass Mohbad all around? What did Mohbad do for Samlarry? I know everybody knows the answer. And I also, they pleaded to you, people, for him to leave the boy alone. It is not fair. So Naira Marley can't... He wasn't complicate... You all made his life a living. Who's Samlarry and why was he chasing the boy? Did he own him money? And where is the boy now? Now everyone needs to be questioned about Mohbad's death. Liberal. If you have been doing it before, wouldn't you consider the magician to match the boy? That one is very sad. To buy a boy, you look bad, Mohbad. If anyone responsible for his death, okay, in your column, can you imagine Kumoloku? But to buy a part of all alone, all on a passenger, all on what is on February. But with this depression of the thing they are saying about him, this is not nice. Now the boy is gone. Now he has left the world for you. And Yoku, and he tell she budget, and he tell Kulaye, a shayi dada, a shayi kuda, a shayi kuda, a shayi kuda. Because I'm not too happy. Because it's still like I'm still shocked about this Mohbad's death. I'm still shocked about his death. All on a shayi kuda. So, and he tell mon pa kwe, and he tell bye. Okay, at alone you. Okay, at alone you. Okay, at alone you.
Bro, you guys can see now. My guy just left now. The Changale, what's it called? By them Samlarry and now. My phone is with them. You understand?
My worry.
Starting the late finishing, but you see what's going on, yeah? Naira Marley people and what's he called by himself? We'll see what's up.
Sammy.
is down, what's left is right. Chasing stars and holding view. I can't see the end, but we'll see it through.
Africa Media Live TV. Kindly subscribe to our YouTube channel to get updated on the trending gist, latest news all over the world. Like our page, subscribe, and share with friends. Thank you.